I can read this writing. It looks like some kind of a diary. Here goes. October 15th. Bob is gone. Nobody will tell me what happened. I bet... I can't read any more than that.
Are you Walter Sullivan? That's what everybody calls me, but I don't really have a name or a home either.
Well, what about a mom or dad?
Yeah, but I never met them. They left South Ashfield Heights right after I was born. But soon I'll get to see my mom.
Do you know where she is now?
Yeah, of course. Right where I was born. Lots of people tried to stop me, but it's fine now. It says in the scriptures that I'll be with her. I gotta hurry. Mom's waiting.
Here goes. October 18th. I have to stay in the round cell even if I read well tomorrow. If I do it, God will be happy, so I will do it. He comes into the round cell a lot to visit, but it's okay, I guess. Here goes. March 17th. I went to Ashfield again. It was my fourth time. Just like last time, my mother... something... The city is scary and the apartment where my mother is has... I can't read any more than that.
Thank you.
Could this be Silent Hill Woods?
Thank you.